Hi friends, today I am uploading one more video. This is also a practice or a sample dialogue video. So basically I will be uploading a lot of sample practice dialogues so that you guys can use that to actually prepare for your CCL examination. The whole idea of cracking the NATI CCL Hindi examination is that you should practice the vocabulary. And then you should solve as many practice dialogues as possible so that you get into the flow and you are able to recall your memorized vocabulary very well. Okay. I would suggest that go through the vocabulary once a day, and you try to do two or three dialogues every day so that you can keep in touch with your vocabulary as well as the note taking part. Yeah. So practice your note taking skills as well and build your own shortcuts so that you will be able to grab or take as much information as possible. Yeah. Some of these practice dialogues also have lengthy segments. So guys, they have mentioned that 35 is the maximum word limit that will be there in any segment of a dialogue. But I have seen that there could be some dialogues wherein you can get more than 35 words as well, and it's better to be prepared than to go unprepared and then be surprised. Yeah. So guys, today's practice dialogue is a scenario where a man has called to a officer who is asking for some information on how to get the driving license or the learner's permit. Okay, the driving license learner permit. Yeah. So without further delay, let's begin the dialogue. Yeah. Hello, you have reached the Australia Public Transport and Private Vehicles Department. This is Robert. How can I help you today? नमस्ते रॉबर्ट, मेरा नाम अतुल वर्मा है और मैं एक वाहन चालक लाइसेंस के लिए निवेदन करना चाहता हूँ। क्या आप मुझे इसकी प्रक्रिया बता सकते हैं?
Certainly, but first you will need to clarify one thing for me. Are you a first time driver? If you are planning to drive for the first time, you will need to start with a learner's permit.
जी हाँ, मेरे पास अभी कोई लाइसेंस नहीं है। कृपया मुझे एक शिक्षार्थी परमिट लेने के लिए क्या करना होगा इस बारे में बताएं।
Sure, I can help you with that. However, I need to know which state you belong to. Different states have different requirements for a learner's permit.
जी, मैं न्यू साउथ वेल्स से हूँ। मेरे मित्र ने मुझे बताया है कि मुझे कोई परीक्षा भी देनी होगी। क्या यह बात सही है?
That is correct. You will need to attend a service NSW center to prove your identity and pass a driver knowledge test.
हाँ, मुझे समझ में आ गया है। इस परीक्षा के लिए मुझे कितना भुगतान करना होगा?
The learner's permit costs $25, while the driver's knowledge test cost $47 in total.
ठीक है, रॉबर्ट, क्या आप मुझे यह भी बता सकते हैं कि परीक्षा देने के बाद मुझे लाइसेंस कब तक मिलेगा?
After you pay the required fees and pass the DKT, your photo will be taken. Depending on which location you attend, your license card will either be handed over the counter or posted to you.
समझ गया। आपकी सहायता और इस जानकारी के लिए धन्यवाद। मैं आज ही आवेदन पत्र भर कर जमा कर देता हूँ।
So guys, this was the practice video, and I would say that if you like my content, like this channel, please do share, comment, subscribe, and like this video. It will help me to, propagate this knowledge to other people who are also preparing for their NATI examination. Also, please do give your feedback in the comments below, so that I will be able to improve and also, channelize all the content that you need me to put on this channel. Yeah, it will be helpful for you as well as for your friends or other people who are looking out to prepare for NATI CCL. Okay, guys, I wish you all the luck and see you soon.